Now, we first told you a couple of weeks ago about how they can use wastewater to predict COVID spikes and how they've been very accurate over almost 2 years now. Well, the latest results are now in for the latest tests, and, well, let's just say the news isn't good.
It's been 2 weeks since they checked what's in the wastewater in the Loxahatchee River District in Jupiter. The answer? COVID. A lot of COVID.
It definitely made your eyes water.
Bud Howard is the Director of Information Services for the district, which serves about 100,000 people in northern Palm Beach and southern Martin counties. Since May of 2020, they've been testing the wastewater to see how much COVID is in there.
The data that we see here is often a good predictor of what's to come.
Here's how this works. If you have COVID and go to the bathroom, you shed some of the virus, and you start shedding the virus before you start showing symptoms. So when they start seeing higher levels of COVID here, that means we're going to see more positive cases in about a week. 2 weeks ago, the wastewater showed the highest levels of COVID they've seen since the pandemic began. And we all know what's happened since then. Cases have risen dramatically. So what did this week's test results show?
We saw another very notable increase in our virus concentration in the wastewater.
How notable? Like I said, the last results showed the highest levels since the pandemic began. These results are 5 times higher than those.
We figured it would probably be higher, but we didn't think it would be the magnitude that it is. A 5x increase in the number is one that's, you know, really stands out.
And really tells them what's coming next.
The trend is still moving up at a very rapid rate, and we very likely will see increased numbers of cases next week.
But one thing wastewater cannot predict is the severity of those cases. So we can hope that even though we might see more cases next week, they might not be as severe as they have been in previous variants. If you want to see any one of the tests that they've done over the last almost two years, I should say, every single one of them is on their website. And we put a link to their website on our website, WPBF.com. Reporting live, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.